my county assembly, and they are all here, and they are extremely qualified people. The resources that we are getting for this county, I am extremely displeased by the national government, because the resources that were promised by the Commission for Revenue Allocation for this county were 6.2 billion, indicates that this county is going to get about 5.1 billion. So in the context of the budget that we had done, we did a budget that was related to 6.2 billion. I must reduce that budget by 1.1 billion. It means that I'm reducing services to Mwananchi, and that does not support devolution. I would want, as your governor, to see you delivering services objectively and impartially.